Cyclone fans have shown up in masses in downtown Kansas City this week to support their team in the Big 12 tournament. This was the scene at the Power. This is the scene at the Power and Light District during the team's pep rally before the game. The Cyclones are 5-0 in Big 12 title games and are looking to make that 6-0 today against Houston. The last time Iowa State was a 2-seed in the tournament like this, it was 2015 when they went on to win the Big 12 title.